I won't give in to fear. Titan encountered. 6 meters tall. It hasn't tried to eat me yet. Must be an abnormal. This is it for me. I'm finished. I've lived so selfishly. I never gave a thing back to my parents. It makes me sick. It's all over.
Subject of Ymir.
It just spoke. The Titan just spoke to me. This can't be.
Lady Ymir. Greetings. Well met.
It produced meaningful words. The subject of Ymir. Lady Ymir. Greetings. Well met. There's no mistake. The Titan's facial expression changed too, and it fell to its hands and knees, as if to show me respect. I can't believe this. For the first time in human history, a Titan is communicating. Hey, what exactly are you? Tell me. I ask the Titan about its nature. It moans, but utters no more words. Do you know where you came from? I ask about its origins. No response. Why do you eat us? I know it's not because you have to. I ask about its motives. Why the hell do you eat us, damn it? It's been proven that you don't need to eat to survive! So why do it? Why do you mindless hunks of flesh keep killing people? Why won't you all just drop dead?
Oh,